This video may contain content that is inappropriate for some viewers because it may contain strong language, suggestive themes, and my overall immaturity. Your discretion is advised. With that said, please enjoy the following video.
So,
guys, I want everyone to know that no matter how this ends, I'm proud to be your fellow Star Wolf right
you're
now.
You're breaking my balls right now, Faust. You're breaking my balls.
Everybody shut up.
So, this dog walks into a bar, right?
Oh, God,
he's missing
not
all his
again.
Hair, and, like, his ear's been torn off, and, like, he's got blood on his flanks, and, like, one of his fucking feet is missing, and, like, his head's the wrong way around, and he's got fucking syphilis. And all this shit. And the barman is like, fucking hell, mate, what happened to you? Like, how do you feel? And the dog looks up at him and says, rough.
Buddha ruined that joke for me in that video. I'm sorry.
Oh, shit, it's hot and I need to open the window, but I can't risk leaving my position. What if it starts now?
It's getting
how much time here. Do we have left?
So take just off all your clothes.
Make it start.
I have already removed my pants.
Oh,
I may or may not be shirtless
stop
right now.
Stop receiving packet. Stop receiving packets. I am missing a lot of very
me.
Important
it's
packets.
For me.
Oh, my packet seemed to be back.
I have taken off my trousers and placed them upon my head.
Where the hell's Loco when we need him? What the hell?
Just like, just
I
wait, it'll happen.
Oh my god, everything disappeared in front of me.
The Star Wolf music, yeah, so while I was away from my PC, I kept humming.
Oh, that's what happened. Everyone landed, and I think the animation of their landing gear coming down lagged out the server. Which is a pretty pathetic
there, fact. If you come over where I'm at, there's... This is incredible, it's like a junkyard.
Coming, let's go.
Guys, I'll be back in 5 minutes.
So many wasps! Oh my god!
Our GG's already at like half health.
I haven't taken any damage yet. Why aren't you firing, Buddha?
I may or may not have shot you.
Oh fuck.
I don't even know if I'm shooting at friendly or enemy. I will just let best sort them out.
Oh, just did a power roll!
Shoot that Gigi!
Give me an angle on him!
I'm trying!
We got them!
No! I can't let you get the kill! No!
What's the
protocol?
Do we get a new one or?
Yeah, hell yeah,
it's
we do.
It's Zarkon, back to A-Can, that's a drop ship better.
Oh shit, no, I just recalled. Alright, but I got a response from Rain Man.
What is that?
You're on fire.
I said he can't let you
tell,
do that,
tell him you, me, and Buddha are leading the charge against him. Even though you just got thrown off time, because you're very good at that. First kill.
Can't let you do that, Rain Man. Alright, meet me in the warp gate. I'm coming.
Don't be afraid to fly back into the
yes,
warp.
Yes, we got the GG. I nailed that fucker.
Nice.
Everybody's warping so bad.
I don't think he got that reference, because also, I'm happy to say, he responded very quickly, which I only can assume means he died very quickly.
Justice has been served.
We have more pop. We're gonna win.
That's what it's all about.
Where are you, Wesker?
I'm coming back to the warp gate now.
Are you in queue? There's one position.
Second kill.
I'm coming.
Did we have a lodestar?
I don't think you'll be able to rent the lodestar.
All right, I'm going out like a man with my missiles.
So many people in the fucking sank warp gate. In queue, 38 of 38.
I don't have any guns, Wesco.
It's like two GGs that are just like near fucking dead.
Wait, why'd you guys go into the
van? I know, I didn't realize.
That's the worst place to go.
I know, 36 of 36.
Got another one!
Should I find that?
I'm going down, Star Fox, I'm going down!
Die with honor, brother.
I think what you were trying to say there is Uncle Andron.
My.
Oh, who's the asshole that pulled it, Max?
What did you say? Oh, death, yeah.
Ow, I just get hit by like five simultaneous boss missiles.
Would it be poor form to bring
I'm completely out of ammo. Completely out of ammo.
Hey, kill this DG, we can't do the right here.
Alright, I'm gonna go Air Force One
on
somebody.
Everyone is chilling in the warp gate. This is so disgraceful.
I will reach two.
That is God damn it, Bestie is shooting in a starfire knife. Permission to kill Bestie.
You got him?
Bestie is standing on top of our tower shooting at the enemy aircraft in a starfire.
I don't know, that is pretty cheeky.
I have no ammo, I'm about to die.
Thank you. I need gunners soon.
I'll be with you when you get there.
Hello, Star.
Hey, if you enjoyed that video and want to see more, hit the subscribe button. And if you really liked it, please give it a like and favorite it. It'll really help me out. And for more information on how to join Ghost of Revolution, send an email to join@gotr.us and be sure to follow us on Twitter. And thank you so very much for watching. I will see you guys next time.